गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल हु आर वॉचिंग माई वीडियो. माई नेम इज़ संचिता फ्रॉम 10th क्लास फ्रॉम गवर्नमेंट सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल गर्ल्स डिस्ट्रिक्ट बरनाला. फर्स्टली आई एम वेरी थैंकफुल टू अवर एजुकेशन मिनिस्टर ऑफ पंजाब रिस्पेक्टेड विजेंद्र सिंगला जी हु ऑर्गेनाइज दिस कॉम्पिटिशन सो दैट चिल्ड्रन कैन पार्टिसिपेट इन दिस कॉम्पिटिशन फ्रॉम देयर होम एंड कैन प्रेजेंट देयर आर्ट टू देम. नाउ आई वॉन्ट टू प्रेजेंट माई थॉट्स एज ए स्पीच टू यू विच विल बी आफ्टर दिस लॉकडाउन. Wearing of mask and social distancing is compulsory to all the people. People must be aware about maintaining personal health and hygiene. Malls and other shopping complexes are giving an empty look. People are not allowed to meet their near and dear ones and avoid any celebration so as to stay safe and maintain distancing. People should keep clean their surrounding to avoid any type of skin and other diseases. All the religious places have already been closed to avoid crowding and movement becomes rigid and it must strictly forbidden. As a result, dwindle in the financial growth is anticipated as there is no business transaction. But above all, health is wealth. At last, I want to say only a few words. Till lockdown completion, stay home, sport police and other medical staff which play a special role for saving our life from this economic virus. I think people will follow what I said. Thanks.